Welcome back. Well, running has become the in thing nowadays. Anybody can get into it. All you need are a good pair of shoes and also a sturdy pair of legs. And when buying a pair, it's always advisable to go to a store and try out the merchandise yourself. But believe it or not, there's something even better. With the use of technology, Adidas promises to match your feet and running style with the perfect shoes. And here to talk to us about the foot disc is J.M. Pilares, the sports marketing head of Adidas Philippines. JM, thanks for coming to the show.
It's my pleasure. Thank you for welcoming us.
And of course, people will debate on whether it should be pronounced Adidas or Adidas. So which do you prefer?
Adidas.
There you go. I'm corrected right away. Adidas, it's the German way.
Yeah.
From Adidasler.
Adidasler.
All right. So when I choose my rubber shoes, I just make sure that the width and the length, of course,
okay,
are the proper fit for me. And I'm wearing athletic socks, so that I know that it actually will be the fit when I'm going to use it.
Okay.
But nowadays, you have something better.
Well, initially, going back to your point, a lot of consumers buy their pair of shoes by looking at the style, by looking at the color, aesthetics, and nothing else. But there is really a science behind.
So yun muna, syempre, what attracts you would be the
initially
style.
Initially,
right?
Most of the consumers out there.
Parang pagpili din ng girlfriend yun, di ba?
I don't know.
you don't know.
And so, pero since the running has been the in thing.
Yeah.
Here in the country
for a long
quite a number
time.
Of years. Yeah, for a long time already. So. There's actually science behind choosing the right pair of
shoes. Right shoe. Now, why is it important to have the right shoe, especially for running?
Okay. Mm-hmm. First of all, there's a thing called gait analysis, although we don't have the machine here because it's
kind of bulky.
Yeah. The gait analysis basically determines how you walk.
Okay. So, gait, as in yung, ano mo, yung strut.
Yes. Then there's a thing called the foot scan.
G-A-I-T, gait analysis.
G-A-I-T, yes. Then the foot scan, which we have in our Adidas stores in Trinoma and Greenbelt.
Mm-hmm.
So you walk in on the foot scan, then it will basically determine a computerized assessment of the biomechanics of your feet.
Walking on the foot scan, what does that foot scan look like?
It's like a treadmill.
A treadmill. Okay.
Yeah, but there's a computerized assessment of how you walk.
Video? Parang video, tracking?
So it's kind of technical.
Na hindi mo rin pwedeng, I think we're showing it right now.
Yeah,
parang
so,
ganyan yan.
Yeah, so medyo technical yan.
Is that like a long...
Just like a regular treadmill.
So how many steps would you take on that thing?
Maybe siguro you walk or slow jog for 10-20 seconds.
Oh, yeah. Then, parang maikli lang, that's what we're showing. Yeah. So tumakbo siya across it. That, maybe that's about 5 or 6 steps across the map.
Mm-hmm. So we have that in the stores, but there's a technical assessment of the result.
Okay, what does it show?
Okay, number one, syempre, the pressure points of your feet.
The pressure points, all right.
Okay, and it can determine eventually, let's say you're having pains in your foot.
But tell me about it.
Where the injuries come from.
Yeah. Ako hindi injury. It's from having too much uric acid. Anyway.
Okay, so through this, syempre, eventually you also have to consult with your podiatrist, para to get the recommendation.
Okay, because some people, they like to run, but maybe there's cursed with having a no arch, a flat foot.
Yeah. So may orthotics na kailangan maglalagay ng insole.
Oh, yeah, an insole to provide more cushioning for the feet.
Yes, exactly.
And then, I used to think that I could be a runner, but then I discovered that, that's detrimental to my health. Anyway, that's another story.
Running is for everyone.
That there's such a thing as overpronation.
Yes, there's such a thing as overpronation. And with Adidas, of course, we're talking about technology.
Yeah.
Okay, we have different types of shoes for your different types of feet.
Yeah.
So what we have here is a foot disc.
Okay.
So this is like the foot scan.
Mm-hmm.
However, it only determines your foot type.
Okay. And when you say foot type, what are the different foot types?
So we have the high arch. We have the neutral.
Okay.
We have the mild flat and yung flat-footed.
Flat-footed. Okay. Mapapansin mo ba sa isang tao kahit hindi mo gamitin ng foot disc na... Kunwari, pumasok sa store, alam mo kagad, ito.
It's difficult.
Yung lakad, yung gait.
It's hard eh. It's difficult eh.
Kunwari, ako. Okay. Matayo ako ah. Ayan, pagmamasdan mo ako ngayon. Sige. Kunwari, magmamodel ako. Parang The Brew.
Yes.
Pukukuhanan nyo ko ah. Parang The Brew ito. Hindi mo naman pinapakita yung paa ko eh. Actually, minumodel ko yung jacket ko. Okay. Ngayon, mapapansin mo ba ngayon, JM, kung flat-footed ako?
I think it's neutral siguro.
Neutral. Okay.
No, but we'll see. We'll find out in a minute or two.
So you can't tell just by looking at me.
Wala. All I can say is you're a cool guy walking.
Of course, with my ANC jacket.
Exactly.
Who can be cooler? I'll trade you your Adidas jacket for my ANC.
Anytime. All right, so we have here the foot disc.
All right, the foot disc.
Okay, so it will determine your foot type. Okay, right. Kasi it matters.
Sure.
In the long, maybe initially when you wear a pair of shoes, maybe
they're
just
comfortable.
Choosing it out of many styles. Kasi gusto ko yung kulay.
Sure.
It is comfortable.
Yeah.
But eventually, when you use it for running, especially when you do long runs, unti-unti, your feet might hurt.
Yes.
And it will not give you the best result.
And injuries most commonly inflicted on the feet are what? Anong injuries?
Usually, sa knees eh.
Ah, sa knees nararamdaman. Yeah. Hindi sa paa. Knees pa.
Yeah, because the most common injuries happen in the knees.
Because this is where what? Most of the shock
the impact,
is...
Yes. But it all boils down also on the footwear that you have.
Okay.
So, hindi naman pala cushioning, stability.
Okay. Hindi naman pala yung parang, the next day, ika-ika ka na kasi sakit na nung sakong mo.
Makarin old age.
Aray ko.
And I'm just looking at you because you're the host of the show.
Well, thank you very much, JM.
Okay, so if
let's try it out.
If you don't mind, you just take off your shoes. You can
wear
wear your socks.
Yeah.
Trying this on.
All right.
Okay. You have a nice pair of shoes, by the way.
Oh, thank you very much.
The foot disc is available in our store. So
okay.
You just stand on it for like 10-20 seconds. So magkwento lang tayo sandali.
Okay. Masakit ba ito? No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna stand on this thing with my heel against the. I suppose.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna put my heel right there. Against the small bar.
Okay.
Over
so
there at the
stand
end.
There for 20 seconds. The thermal foil.
Okay.
Will change its color after 10 seconds, not 20 seconds.
So what I'm standing on is a thermal foil.
Yeah. Of the foot disc.
Of the foot disc. And the thermal foil is capturing what? An image of my feet.
Yes.
The thermal image of my feet.
Exactly. Okay, so I think that's okay.
All right. So I'm going to step off the foot disc. My floor director, of course, has exercised caution by covering his nose.
Okay.
So now you see an image of my feet.
So wait for another 3 to 5 seconds until it clears. So I think I'm correct. You're neutral.